How to fix SSL connection error in Safari for iPhone iOS 16. Hello everyone, I am Vishaka and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial and open settings on your device. Enable airplane mode for a minute or two and then disable it again. Tap on General and then on Date and Time and make sure it is set to your current location. If not, set it to Automatically. Now, go to your home screen and open Safari application. Force quit the app by swiping up and exiting the app. Or if you have an iPhone with the home button, then double click on the home button and force quit the app. Now scroll down and find the Safari option. Tap on that and then go to extensions. Make sure you do not have any extensions. If you do, go ahead and disable them. Go back and scroll down and you will see the option for clear history and website data. Tap on that and then tap on clear history. Lastly, go to general again and then on software update and make sure your iPhone is updated to the latest version of iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.